These solutions, from these solutions, you will have 6 marks weightage in IPE, 1 bit for Eamcet, and 1 bit for mains. Let's see what is solution first. Solution is a homogeneous mixture of two or more components. Homogeneous mixture means a mixture in which composition and the properties uniform throughout the system. That is homogeneous system, homogeneous mixture. What is heterogeneous mixture? It contains two or more phases, but solution contains only a single phase. So solution is a single phasic system. That means if you take an example, sugar water, there sugar and water, they form only one phase. If you take sand in water, that forms two phases, sand one phase, water another phase. So sand in water is an example for heterogeneous system, whereas sugar water is an example for homogeneous system. Here solutions are only homogeneous systems. Now solutions are classified into different types based on the components present in it. If a solution contains only two components, that is called a binary solution. If it contains three components in it, that is ternary solution. If it contains four components, that is quaternary solution. You know, a binary solution is nothing but a mixture of solute plus solvent. A binary solution is a mixture of solute plus solvent. Now, what is solute? If you take sugar water, there sugar is solute, water is solvent. That means always in a solution, the component which is present in smaller amounts is called solute, which is in larger amounts is called solvent. So solute is present in smaller amounts, whereas solvent is present in larger amounts. It is about binary solution. Based on the solvent present, solutions are named as aqueous solutions, non-aqueous solutions. Aqueous solutions means in which solvent is water. Non-aqueous solutions means in which solvent is other than water, like alcohol, ether, benzene, CCl4. These are some examples for non-aqueous solvents.